fellow Dark Fedoras, this is Roxas13Keys here, and welcome back to Octodad Deadliest Catch. Now, I know what you're thinking. Roxas, didn't you already beat the story mode and the two shorts? There's nothing else for you to do in the game. That may be true that I finished the story mode and the two shorts. However, I didn't collect every single tie in the game. And today I'm gonna be doing like some more videos on Octodad Deadliest Catch. I'm gonna be doing like each individual level, and each level I'm gonna try collecting each and every tie. And to spice things up, I actually increased the difficulty to a much more harder difficulty, so that there'd be some more funny rage moments here and there. So, anyways, without further ado, let's begin. Free play, wedding bells. I don't have the third tie here yet.
He's just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Oh my goodness. Also, this time it's not gonna be hour-long. It's not gonna be hour-long episodes like last time. It's just gonna be shorter episodes on each individual level. Okay, let's just clear off the junk. I already know what to do here. There we go. All right, speed run. There we go. Bam. That was quick. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Put this away. Alright. Oh my gosh, I love this game. I love this game a lot. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh! This is really, really challenging right off the bat. Oh wait, hold on. Did I already get the tie here? Yeah, I already did. All right. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh my. There we go. Speed run. I should have turned on the timer. Yeah, I gotta look around everywhere for a tie. By the way, the door closed on me, and yet it still triggered that little scene. There we go. Simple. Alright, yeah. There we go. Is there anything here? Blah blah blah. Alright, there's no ties around here. Alright. I just put on the hat.
Oh, I didn't think he was ever gonna show up.
Alright, is there a tie anywhere?
Was crazy.
Yeah, I didn't expect him to be such a
that people are watching. If you make a mess, they will get suspicious of you. Too much suspicion, and you'll get caught. Did I see a... Yeah, I see a fish bouncing over there! Do you see that? Now that's funny. Oh gosh, I'm at half. Oh my god! Oh god!
How did Scarlet make it down the aisle without slipping?
I knew you wouldn't get cold feet.
Oh, there it is! There's a tie!
Honey, where's the best man? Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself.
There we go! Bam! That was quick!
Wait,
oh my gosh! I get the ring. Oh, I want to see that fish! Look at that! That's funny.
Do you need any help over there?
I got it.
You look so handsome.
Oh my gosh. Ah. This was actually really, really short. Oh my gosh. I've only been recording for 7 minutes. I love this game. Wrist Stallman. Oh, Rector. La 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 la. Design team. This game is incredible. I'm so dead. Nobody suspects a thing. Octodad. Octodad. Nobody suspects a thing. Octodad. Octodad. Yeah, I might go ahead and do a second one while I'm here, since this one's extremely freaking short. I'm gonna be doing a second one real quick. And my gosh, I made a new record! 5 minutes and 29 seconds! Holy crap! Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do a second one. And then I'll wrap it up. For hard mode, it was actually really easy for some reason. All right. Wow. All right, is there a tie in here? Any tie in here? Tie. There we go, there it is! Aha, I knew it! I'm a genius! Okay, what about here? Nope, all right. Oh my god, look at that picture! Look, do you see that picture of Octodad? That's funny! Oh my gosh, the legs. Legs! Okay.
Hey, look! Dad's up! Morning, Daddy! Daddy, will you get me a unicorn? You'll say yes one of these days.
Alright, in here? No. Ah. Ooh. Oh crap.
Mom is gonna be so mad.
Mom's gonna say loud fast things to you.
Is everything
okay? Let's not open that up. There's no tie in there anyway.
I saw a blue jay the other day. And the cardinal. Do you think they're gonna live in the birdhouse?
What kind of babies would a blue jay and a cardinal make?
Cute purple ones. Oh. Dad, are we gonna build a tree castle this summer?
You mean a tree house?
No. Wizard Princess is a castle.
Oh, crap. There we go.
Hey!
Oh, whoops.
Dad, where do rainbows come from? Where do flowers come from?
I just made a huge mess of the living room. A long improvised series of explanations in blub form.
Do you expect me to believe that? Oh, you're finally up. Nice to see you, sleepyhead. In a way, it's been the basement flooded. You've spent so much more time with us lately.
Wait, do I see something up there? I swear I see something up there.
Just a reminder, 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment. Honey, did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart. Verbally, I mean. You know Sherry from the book club? I caught her the other day eating a whole wedding cake. And nobody was getting married.
Where's the other ties?
So I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but, you know, what if it wasn't? I'm working on a little side project, dear. I'm going to expose corruption in the fishing industry. And I know just the ship to sneak aboard. That never stopped me before.
Alright, no tie underneath there. I'm just making a huge freaking mess of the place.
I sent the picture to the Inquisitor magazine and they put it on the cover.
Oh, there's the copy.
Well, I can't be caught reading it.
Look at Octodad's face. Look at his face.
Typewriter is out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right?
Oh, wait, hold up. Can I open this up? Alright, I thought there was gonna be a tie in there for some reason.
Your mustache is getting long.
Wait!
Don't go outside without your coffee. You remember last time with that weed whacker?
Oh, wow.
Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere?
Okay, where? Alright. Oh my, Octodad, move!
Waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall.
I heard some crashing from the living room, mister. You know I just cleaned it last night. Honey, how could I stay mad at you?
Thanks for the milk, Dad! Soon my bones will be made of steel!
Your coffee is ready, sweetie!
Oh my gosh! Oh, this game, I love it so much!
I made your coffee just the way you like it! Sea salt and tartar sauce!
Sea salt and tartar sauce.
Now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to make burgers for lunch.
You can check all of your objectives by pausing the game with the escape button. Oh, I did not know that! Alright, I want to get the ties first.
Stacy, why are you...
Oh, there's a tie up there! Oh my gosh! So that's what was up there the whole time! Can I actually get it this time? Is it possible? Oh my gosh. It's episode one all over again. Oh my gosh.
Ow, Dad! Tommy is feeding ants!
When there's a toxic spill and these guys get giant, you'll thank me.
Oh my gosh! Oh, I almost had it! I almost had it! Oh my gosh!
Dad, you should have seen this spiral I threw the other day. It was like 50 feet, or like 100. I don't want to brag.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I might speed this up if this takes way too long. Okay. Oh my gosh, how do I get up there? I've got to put my chemistry, that'll teach you to make real potions. Well, my potion's already real. No, wait, it's not rush. Is there anyone up there? Can I grab something?
Oh, my flowers!
Okay, crap.
Hey, Dad, I saw that crazy chef
idea. How do I get up there? Huh. Can I grab something to stand on? Hmm? Yeah, I might do that. Let's do that.
Mom!
I swear, if it's that easy, I swear. If it was that easy. Oh. I gotta be close.
You know, their bodies lying all over the house.
Alright. Jesus. Gosh darn it. Freak. Oh my gosh. Ah! Oh my gosh. This thing's hard already. Oh my gosh. Jesus. No. Oh my god, it's not hard. It's not that hard. Now push into you. Oh my god. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? It's glitch. Really? Oh my gosh, this is so hard. This is so hard! What the freak? I just want to get that freaking tight. I'm gonna look up what to do, but I cannot figure out both how I'm supposed to do this. Ah, it's raining up in time on. Yeah, this is stuck. Okay. Seriously. How? How am I gonna get that freaking tight up there? That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous.
Oh, he did.
Oh my gosh, come on! Oh my god! How did this freaking tie? Oh, I almost had it! God dang it! Really? Oh my god! Put leg down! There we go! There we go! Get it! Thank you! Oh my god! Finally! Oh my god, that took so long. Where's that last tie? Wait, did I get all the ties? No, I didn't. Okay. I'm pretty sure the other one is still here.
Alright. Largest in the world. We'll just see about that.
Oh my gosh, where is it? My gosh, where is the third tie? Where? Is it in the kitchen? Oh my goodness, where? Is there a tie in here at all? I am actually really clueless as to where it is. Ah! I'm legit clueless as to what to do on how to get the last tie. Wah! There it is! Oh my god, that took so long. Finally! Oh my gosh.
Really getting out of hand this season.
Lady Stacy defends this town.
All right.
Oh no!
Almost done here.
I've got you now!
Oh my gosh. Stop the chef! There we go! Bam!
Honey, what's going on over there? Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium! I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time? For me?
I'd admit denial blubs.
Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store. I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
Okay, my fellow Dark Fedoras, I'm gonna be pausing it right there. Or, like I said, I don't want these to be hour-long episodes like last time. And look at my record, it's still at 20. Just like last time. But yeah, I'm gonna be, for further episodes of Octodad Dadley's Catch, I'm gonna try collecting every single, necktie in the game. And spike it up. I put it on a harder difficulty just so you can see me rage sometimes. I was raging a little bit at trying to climb up that thing where the necktie was. It was so hard to reach. But hey, I at least got it. Anyways, my fellow Dark Fedoras, thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. That really helps out a lot. And if you'd like to, you don't have to, but consider subscribing today to join the Dark Fedoras for some more daily gameplay content. And until then, this has been Roxas13Keys, signing out, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out!